Hi guys, it's Friday, and do you know what that means? It's Friday, I don't get a weekend, I work every day. Hi guys, it's Friday. Today I am going to make some pork carnita. Does he have to come like right when I'm... Guys, it's Friday, and today I have a lot of things to do. First thing I did was get ready, of course. Second thing I did was throw in some pork into my slow cooker because I'm gonna make tacos tonight. I'm attempting this like crunchy layer with cheese and then like the meat inside for tonight, so yay. And then I have to make some cookies, and then I have to run to the store, I have to go to the get groceries, I have to go to the bank. What else do I need to do? Oh, I need to go to Michael's because I'm out of some beads that I need for a lanyard that I'm gonna make, so I gotta go there. For some people, Monday is like the busiest day, but for me, I think every Friday is like a really busy day. Anyways, if you wanna see what I'm doing today, stay tuned. Before I go out, guys, I need to burn some cedar. Gotta keep that coronavirus away, you know? Keep me healthy, keep the coronavirus away. Hey.
Look, it goes on the window. Oh my God.
Oh my God, you guys, so yesterday, Sheldon was watching my video and he told me that this goes on the window and not the actual dash. Oh my God, why am I so dumb? See, look. It works. Well, I made it to Bash's. No more.
It's Friday the 13th. Oh my God, I forgot.
They don't have bluebird flour. Oh my God, what am I gonna do? I think I'm just gonna try, gold medal is always good. Excuse me, don't you know it's 6 feet apart? It's coronavirus season. Can you back up? Thank you, I'm trying to get cheese. God. Feel like I'm back on the res. I need some energy. This is always my jam, guys, looking at all these beautiful beads.
They didn't have everything I needed at Michael's, so I'm here at Hobby Lobby. Why? They have all these.
I could literally spend forever in Hobby Lobby. That's why sometimes I hate going in there because I'm like, I need one thing. And I can walk out 3 hours, 2 hours later. I wanted to look, but I forgot I need to make cookies and I need to send it out before 4. It is now 12:36. So I need to get my butt in the kitchen, like now. You one trip it because you don't want to go back outside. You carry them all till you get your muscles. Delicious.
cookies are baking, I am gonna start my guacamole for tonight. Wash your veggies when you get them from the store. Don't you like my little cute pig cutting board? Granny got it for me. She can only draw a pig and write her name. So I kind of made it like her trademark. If you guys follow me on TBB, do you know what I'm talking about? But if you don't, you better go check and find out. Follow me on Instagram, guys. Avocado. They were really ripe today. I hope this one's not too ripe. Be careful, don't cut yourself. Ooh, perfect. Take out your seed. Then I like to go down like this. Okay, I'm gonna do my, we like our guacamole kind of spicy. Give it a rough chop. I love onions, guys. So I like a lot of onion in my guacamole. Good. Avocado, and then you just scoop it out like that, and it's already all cut for you. I'm sure everybody knows this trick, right? Two. Please don't be over. No, it's over. I'm gonna scoop out the good part. Cause these were a dollar. I like to put a little garlic salt in there. Brings all the flavor together. And I like to put some fresh ground black pepper. You gotta season, you guys. Yum. Okay, that's it, I'm done. Pop it in the fridge and it's good for dinner. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna start my rice. I'm gonna use about this much. Toast the rice. Friday, guys, so cheers. I'm gonna add my ingredients. Onions, tomato, and cilantro. I'm gonna add some tomato sauce. Some water. I'm gonna add some pepper. And the secret ingredient, garlic salt. Okay, lid on and leave it alone. Let it do its thing. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna lightly fry my tortillas. Tortillas, supposed to say the T like a D. Crispy tacos, rice, and guacamole. Doesn't that look delicious? Guys, I'm gonna try. Look how crispy that is.
Don't mind me grating.
Mmm.
Good?
It's really good. Guacamole wasn't hot enough, so he's adding more jalapeno. I love how crispy it is. I'm watching his reaction. This is my first time making this. Mm-hmm.
American salsa or just this?
Just this.
That's good though.
Crazy at
Bash's. Just the flu, guys. Don't let the government control you.
It's so good. What would you rate it? 1 to 10.
Really had to ask him that question. I'd come back for these, but not for the rice.
Mm. Oh my god.
But I'd order probably fries instead of this. Oh, I chose the rice, I'm sorry.
I was like, even the guacamole?
I don't mind. You almost cleaned your damn plate.
I'm so hungry. Pretty good day. I did a lot today. One more taco. So after I'm done eating, I'm gonna chill out for a while and then I'm gonna start frosting my cookies. I'm gonna send it off first thing tomorrow morning.
Hi, Rachel.
Shout out to Rachel and Eric. They requested cookies and so you're getting coronavirus March Madness cookies, Rachel.
Oh my god.
I was worried about being mailed, right? You know how all the germs go crazy. And she's like, I don't care, you can cough all over those cookies. I'm still gonna eat it. I was like,
no, you know what? That's totally what you need to worry is when Eric and Rachel were. Remember when anthrax used to be sent through the mail?
Oh my god.
Remember that? Remember that was the thing? Guys, it's the government.
Yeah, I remember. You. Last bite, guys. Perfect dinner, you guys. Sheldon rated me, what was it? What would you rate it? Together as a dish, even though my rice kind of sucked today.
I told you I
could. Out of 10. Out of 10.
About 8.5.
Oh. He said, I'm not gonna eat it all. You gave me too much rice. Look at, he cleaned his plate. He hates it when I'm wrong, guys. I mean, when I'm right. He hates it when I'm right. You guys, what it looks like out here. It rained really good. Ooh, look at all that. We're flooding. Oh my God. I love it when it rains. Oh my God, you guys, we are so stuffed. Dinner was amazing. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed my day today and we'll see you on the next video. Bye!